Hey guys, today we're going to be checking out what's inside this package. This is a really small package. And there's only one thing inside. How about we open it up? This is what we got inside. It's inside this metal case. How about we open it up? It's a BMW spinner. It actually looks like the BMW logo. So it's a really good looking fidget spinner. When you spin it, it looks like a spiral. But in the BMW side, it doesn't. This spinner is really balanced. It's similar to the Captain America spinner. And it's really silent. It also looks cool when it spins. It rolls on the floor. But not as good as the wheel spinner. Overall, this is a really good spinner. And it looks really cool. Thank you guys for watching. See you next time. Don't forget to leave a like, comment down below, and subscribe. Bye.